Okay, you guys have fun.
How you feeling today, man?
Pretty good. Pretty excited to be here and seeing other kids here.
With it being your eighth year in the league, it's still surreal for you knowing that just by you simply being yourself and giving your time, like, you just have such a tremendous impact on the lives of people.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, when I was this young, I didn't think we would have something like this. Like, I grew up following Manny Ramirez and A-Rob, and I never had them this close, so it's really exciting to see the kids when they see me and the smile on their faces.
Yeah, knowing that you have that impact and it's something they're always going to cherish forever.
Oh, yeah.